In today's competitive job market, providing a positive candidate experience is critical to attracting and hiring the best talent available. As a result, employers need to adjust their recruitment strategies in order to do so. So, what do job seekers want from the hiring process? Start with these strategies. Portray a strong employer brand. Job seekers have access to a wealth of company information online. 59% of job seekers spend 30-plus minutes researching a company throughout the hiring process. To stand out amongst your competition, be sure that your organization's online presence gives job seekers a clear picture of who you are, what you do, and why you're a great place to work. Be flexible in your requirements. You may not be able to find the candidate that checks off every box on your list in this competitive market. As a result, be sure that you look for those candidates who exhibit strong potential. Soft skills like critical thinking and problem solving are great indicators of someone who will grow into the role with minimal training. Promote the company culture. Today's candidates are looking for an employer who offers them purpose, supports employees personally and professionally, aligns with their values. Throughout the hiring process, it is important that you are able to communicate these ideas clearly to a top candidate. Make faster, better offers. 55% of professionals were interviewing for 2+ other roles while they were interviewing for their current position. When a candidate is deciding between multiple offers, be sure that you don't draw out the negotiation process. To secure a candidate quickly, you should make your best offer first. Communicate consistently with your top candidate. Ensure that the offer process moves along quickly.